plus B one. 1 plus C. I cannot write it so big. I have to write it small. Otherwise, it will be hard for you to understand. Okay.
Row 2,
coming 0, but again this is changing. If I want to bring here 0, how? If I want to bring here 0, how to bring? Okay, A minus A, that means C3 I need to multiply by A. That means again C1, if I do C1 minus A into C3. See, I got this one. So either this one should be 0 or this one should be 0. Okay. If I make this one 0, then this 2 will be 0. To make this 2 0, this one 0, what I need to do? I need to, this is row 2. Row 2 plus, not plus, minus. No. This one you cannot make 0. If you multiply this by plus, then this one will change. This one cannot. This one cannot. We have to do this one only. So I need to be near 0. See, the thing is, here I got 1 0. So here also I need 0, then only I can factor it. Okay. So if to make this one 0, that is A minus A. So if I multiply by this, that means C1 minus A into C3. Understood? Why I get this one? Now what is coming? C1 A, that means A minus A into C3. A into C3 means A into 1 A. B minus B minus A into C3. A 0 into this one, 0. Then this I am not changing anything. This I am not changing anything. Now, from this, I can write 0, 0, 1, minus B, minus A, B, 1, 0, minus C, 1 plus C. Can I write it? Yes or no? Minus A into this one, that means this will be minus A minus AC. Right? I think I am right. So this will be also changed. This is different. So this is minus A minus AC. Okay? Okay, then, so I got 2 zeros. Now 0 into this one is 0 minus 0 into this one is 0 plus 1 into, so this one and this one, I mean this one into this one, this one into this one is coming minus C minus B minus A minus this one, so minus B minus A minus AC. Just check it out, am I right or wrong? This one into whatever 0, this one into whatever is 0, then plus 1. 1 plus, then minus. Again plus. You know this one? Okay. So 1, this line, this row, this column, I mean, this one into this one into this one. So minus C into minus B minus A and minus B into this one, this one. I hope I am right. So this one gives me 0, no need to write 1. So here it's coming, just multiply BC plus AC plus AB plus AC. Right? ABC. ABC. So this one 0, 1 no need to write, BC, minus minus plus AC, minus minus plus AB, minus minus plus ABC. So I already got it, equals to, I write in the form as it stated in the question, plus CA. So prove. So my dear students, was it hard? No. Was it tough? No. Was it uncommon? Yes. Because normally what we do, whenever we see an indeterminate, we the teachers only propose you to do, go for the row operations first, right? So you think that teacher told us to concentrate on row, no need to see. What is C? We don't know what is C. It's not like that. You see, first you try with row. If cannot, you see. At least you have to think that at any way you have to hit the track, target. You have to practice some. You have to practice problem. So, the choice is yours. You can go any way, but you have to go. Clear? Copy it down? Okay. Determinants, if you practice, very easy. If you don't practice, it is one of the hardest ones. What are the determinants? All the things. Inverse, geometrical inverse, calculus. Okay. The next, which one to do? Where, but okay. This sum. Use properties of determinants to prove. Oh, this is proof. Very good. Let me write down the sum first. Very big sum. Minus BC Okay, let's do one thing. See, this row, if I multiply by A here, I can get ABC. This row, if I multiply by B, I can get ABC. This row, if I multiply by C, I can get ABC. Or minus ABC, minus ABC, minus ABC. You know, by somehow you have to bring some similarities. I don't know whether my approach will be right or wrong, but I should try. So here, multiplying row 1, row 2, row 3 by A, B, C respectively. What happens? What comes? Then it will be coming minus ABC. A square plus AC. I'm adding small, can you understand? I don't know whether you can understand or not. A square plus AB. Here. Oh no, 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 no. Here I have to multiply by B, right? So I cannot write like this. So here I have to write AB square plus ABC, here AC square plus ABC. So row 1 I am multiplying by A. So ABC, AB square, ABC, AC square, ABC. Then row 2 by B. So A square B plus ABC minus ABC BC square plus ABC. Row 3 by C, that means A square C plus ABC, B square C plus ABC minus ABC. Clear? Now see, here I am multiplying by A, B, C. That means I need to divide also by ABC to balance the determinants, right? You understood this one? Okay. Now what to do? Now what to do?
So if I take common BC.
Am I right? Okay, from here let me take B common. So AB plus AC minus B, I am taking common, right? So minus AC, then B common, that means BC plus AC. From here I take C common, so I get AC plus AB, BC plus AB minus AB. Got it? Now, what to do? You have to bring zero. ABBC, ABBC. See, ABBC, ABBC. So, this one I can do C1 minus C3. Then I can get one zero here, right? ABAC, ABAC. This 2-0 is coming. AC, BC, AC, BC. Here also I will get 0 if I minus this one with this one. Here also I will get 0 if I minus this one with this one. But this is row, this is column. Okay, this one plus this one gives AC. This one, okay, we can do one thing, that is if I, we have to take computer, this is if I, okay, if I do this one. Row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. Okay. Row 1 equals to row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. It becomes 1 DC DC gets cancelled. So here it becomes AB plus DC plus AP plus BC plus A. See whether I am right or wrong. Row 1 equals to row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. That means this one plus this one. This one plus this one, BC gets cancelled. Then this one plus this one, AP plus AC plus BC, AP plus BC plus AC. Okay. Let it be right. This row 2 same AP plus BC and AC plus BC. Okay, then this one gets cancelled. This one plus this one plus this one. So this one plus this one, this one cancels. Okay, so here also come AB plus BC plus CA. Here what it is like exactly BC plus AC. This one plus this one, that means AC plus BC plus 2AB minus 2A, that means this is also coming AB. I think I am right. Why you know? What is this? This will be A. AB plus AC. Okay. AB plus BC, here it will be BC plus AB and will be minus AB. Why I am saying my approach is right? Because I have already got this one. So, I am raising this one. Huh? So, from here, I am taking from this one. AB plus BC plus CA. If I take common this one, this will be 1. 1 AB plus BC, AB plus BC, AC plus BC, AC plus BC. Here 1 AC, BC plus AC. Here 1 BC plus AB minus AB. Now what to do? Now I have to make 0. How to make 0? This one minus this one, I can make 0. So I can do C1 is equals to C1 minus C2. So this minus this 0. And C2 is equals to C2 minus C3. Can I do this? Okay. So what it comes? AB plus BC plus CA. Here it comes 1 minus 1, 0. This one minus this one. That means AB plus BC minus AC. This minus this one, AC, AC cancels, BC, BC cancels. Wow. This also becoming 0. Very good. Then C2 minus C3, this one minus this one, 0, this one minus this one, AC, this one minus this one, so minus AC, minus BC, minus AB. Then this one minus this one minus this one, means BC plus AC minus AB. Then this one, what it is there, I will be writing this one. Now am I right? I think so. AB plus BC plus minus AC, AB, this one. Okay. Now what to do? Now what to do? I think so here I got AB, BC, CA. Straight away 0 0, so 0 into 0 0 0 into 0 0, so minus plus 0 minus 0 plus 1 plus 1. Now this one into this one, that means AB plus BC minus AC and BC plus AC minus AB. Right? AB plus BC minus AC into BC plus AC minus AB. Minus, this one will be 0, 0 only. Right? So now how? Somewhere I think I made some mistake. It should be plus AC. It should be plus AC. Somewhere I made mistake. Where? Okay, here row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. That means row 1 plus row 2 plus row 3. Only row 1 I change. Only row 1. So this one. So AB plus BC, AC plus BC, minus AC, BC plus AC, BC plus AB, minus AB. No. This one I took out AB, this one. So AB plus BC, AC plus BC, minus AC, BC plus AC. BC plus AB minus AB. Then C1 minus C2, C1 minus C2, C1 minus C2, 0, AB plus BC, oh, see, C1 minus C2, that is this one minus this one, so this one minus this one means minus minus plus this one, understood? Okay. And this one, this is okay. Again, C. So C1 minus C2. C1 minus C2. That is 1 minus 1, 0. ABBC plus C. This one minus AC minus AC plus BC minus BC. Okay. Then C2 minus C3, 1 minus 1, 0. So minus AC, minus BC, minus AB. Here, BC plus, here also plus. Why? C2 minus C3. So minus AB, minus, minus AB, that means plus AB. Now, so 0, 0, now 1 into this one. That means this one. Now see, here I got AB plus BC plus CA, 0, 0, 1 only to write here also. So this is coming plus, because this is plus. So AB plus BC plus CA, here also AB plus BC plus CA. That means I can write AB plus BC plus CA. So hence I have proved the identity. Is that clear? All sums are very tough. All sums are very easy. So easy, hard, all it depends on you. Clear? Determine your target, focus your target, hit the target. Clear? Okay, what else? One more sum. Okay, this one. Why? This sum my students found very difficult to do. Let me see what is there in this sum. Minus alpha square, alpha beta, gamma alpha, alpha beta, minus beta square, beta gamma, gamma alpha, beta gamma, minus gamma square. This should be equals to 4 alpha square, beta square, gamma square. Let me check it out. Alpha square, alpha beta, gamma alpha. Alpha beta, beta square, beta gamma. Gamma alpha, beta gamma, gamma square. For alpha square, beta square, gamma square. Okay. Let me give a try. Try again and again. You will succeed at last. Okay? Where is the bag? Okay. Okay, see. Alpha. So I need to take out, right? So So from rho 1 I took out alpha, so it becomes minus alpha beta gamma. Here beta I take it out, so it becomes alpha minus beta gamma. Here gamma I take it out, so it becomes alpha beta gamma. Oh, gamma, 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 beta, 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 alpha, alpha. Very good. Very good. Alpha square, beta square, gamma square. Okay. Again, take out alpha, beta, gamma from. Why you couldn't do the sum? So easy. Here only I can see that alpha, beta, gamma I can take common. Here I can see from C1, C2 and C3 take common. You can do either the one. First also you can take from columns. So again alpha, beta, gamma means alpha square, beta square, gamma square. This proves that you are not practicing in the home. And I tell you clearly, if you don't practice in the home, only you are going for the tuition classes or you are watching the YouTube channels, that won't make you get good marks in maths. I can 100% assure you this one. So alpha beta, there it will be minus 1 from column 1, 1, beta 1, minus 1, 1. Here nowhere is minus. How? Here should be minus. Taking gamma from row 3, so this should be minus gamma, right? Yes. 1, 1, minus 1. Now I have to make it 0. Row 1, row 1 plus row 2. If I make row 1 plus row 2, so this one plus this one 0. This one plus this one 0. So what it does, minus 1 plus that is 0, oh here it is alpha square, beta square, gamma square. So here 0, 1 minus 1 0, 1 minus 1 2, 10. Row 1 plus row 2. Here I am only 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, minus 1. Now, alpha square, beta square, gamma square. 0 into 0, 0, minus 0 into 0, plus 2. This row, this column, omit. Then 1 into 1, 1, minus 1, that means plus 1 equals to alpha square, beta square, gamma square, 0 plus 2 into 2, 4 equals to, I really can't find any reason for not doing this sum. I don't know, maybe I was wrong, I am wrong. You didn't tell me that you cannot do this sum. Okay? So keep practicing or else you won't find any marks in this test. Bye bye.